the grand finale. Okay, we got two guys. Wow. You really don't want to make it easy on me, do you now? Oh, that's terrible.
Oh, that's terrible. Oh, that's terrible.
Well, you literally have to plan this like 70 steps ahead. Okay, this guy's already locked up, so I have to use this guy first to get over there. Ah, man. Okay, let's try this here. Nope. Gonna just... Nope. It's like first is trying to solve this part of the puzzle first. There we go. Just took a bit of trial and error. Okay. Boom. That's how we do the first section. Okay. So we got to get this first box unlocked. As I was looking at it, I figured out how to get the box out. So put you here. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. I'm like used to this guy by now, this game, but to this game, I'm used to you doing shenanigans like this now. Now, where do I put it? Does it really matter? I would assume it does. Then we can go back. So I don't even know why we need to open up the yellow one. Oh, the yellow one is over there. Okay, okay, okay. Let me bring my other guy over here, too. Or does this guy need to be in the yellow thing? Because the red's permanent, and we need... Oh... That guy's literally stuck in that other box. I hope I don't have to bring that box all the way down. Let's just experiment with this right here first. Oh, too far. actually, this may actually be what it's supposed to do. I don't want to do it and do anymore until I know this is what's supposed to happen. Yeah. Because now that I know I can do this. Oh, I do have to plug it together box over here. Oh, that's gonna suck. Oh my, wow. That's gonna be a pain. Okay, box. And somehow I have to get the other box, do exactly what I just did with that box again. Yeah, because then this guy would hold the green one open. Yeah, how in the heck am I supposed to get that other box over here? How the actual heck am I supposed to navigate a box through that minefield of arrows? Like, I know how to get the little box guys through it, but how in the world am I supposed to get a box through it? That just seems kind of ridiculous. Did I get another infinite? I got another infinite. I got another infinite spot again, didn't I? That's how you know you are in a freaking infinite loop. Flurple, nurple, my burple, Batman. I'm just so numb to this level. I've probably been on it for a good 30 minutes at least already. You just get kind of just... Oh yeah, I'm doing this again. Half of me kind of just wants to go ahead and get the... Actually, no, I can't really get the other box in. Oh, if I do that, yeah, then I literally am screwed. No, I have to this way. To be fair, if I could figure out exactly how to get the box through... But I kind of would rather just get this box so situated. Just so annoying that it's just such a pain to get it all working properly. Because then you have to go all the way around. I gotta go around again. Because I'm not gonna do this twice. Because then. Actually, wait a second. How in the world am I supposed to do the other box? I know what I'll do. Oh, jeez, that's going to be interesting. Yeah, so once I get the other box in here, I'm going to have to stop it. I'll stop the other box here, And then I'll get my other dude up here waiting so that I can just push it straight across to deactivate the red one. But how am I supposed to get to the yellow guy? Yeah. How am I supposed to get both of my guys through the yellow thing? Even if I can get that. I think this level may just be, like, I don't think it's impossible, is it? It shouldn't be. Here's a puzzle. Oh, here's a puzzle building up all the things you've learned. Fair warning, though, this stage might be trickier than you expect. Yeah, I can tell! Oh, thank gosh. Oh, my word. That took so long. Please tell me I only need to get one of these dudes out. Please tell me I only need to get one of these dudes. Please, because if I have to get both, I don't think it's possible. I don't know how in the world this is possible. Did it up? Yeah. And this has to navigate through here. And then just all the way around. Jeez, that was complicated. Oh, no. Yeah, no, I do have to go all the way around. So I can get one of them out. I still have to get the other one out. Yeah, because I can get this guy out. But this guy's just dead. That, I think, is the best I can get it. I do not know how it is possible to get them all out. Just looking at it, I just don't know, and I don't think I have the brain power to do it any other way. There's definitely a way to beat it somehow. Well, I know you need. I mean, my guy is physically stuck over here, so I don't know what else to do. And you cannot physically get a box in there to press that yellow. Yeah, there are no other boxes that I can use. So. I don't know what to do. I did everything I wanted to do, that's for sure. I did everything perfectly. I just don't know how to get the second guy through. If it's even possible. Because you need another thing pressed. I just don't see how it's even possible. I think it's impossible. Correct me if I'm wrong. I already messed up again. I'm done. That's it. If there is a way to beat it, maybe I'll come back and try it again. But as it stands here, this will most likely be my last episode of Box Labyrinth. So, just looking at it one more time. Yeah. So, thank you all so much for watching. Lick and scribble down below if you enjoyed this series. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.